Check the battery health of the original battery. Remove the two pantalobe screws at the bottom edge of the iPhone. Place the iPhone on a heating mat, with the screen facing up. Set the temperature to 80 degrees Celsius, to heat the back cover for 2 to 3 minutes. Place the iPhone face down on a phone opener. Rotate the knob counterclockwise to fix the iPhone. Put down the lid of the phone opener. Flip down the handle to secure the suction cup to the back cover. Rotate the knob clockwise to lift the suction cup to create a gap between the back cover and the frame. Apply some ethyl alcohol to soften the glue. Remove the iPhone from the opener. Insert an opening pick into the gap under the back cover. Slide the opening pick along the edges to separate its adhesive. Place the iPhone on a phone holder. Open the iPhone by gently swinging the back cover up and lean it against the holder. Cover the rear cameras with protection stickers. Unfasten the battery connector cover screws. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the battery connector cover. Use a spudger to disconnect the battery cable. Unfasten the charging coil connector cover screw. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the charging coil connector cover. Use a spudger to disconnect the charging coil cable. Remove the back cover. Apply some ethyl alcohol around the edges of the battery to soften the adhesive. Use a spatula or the handle of tweezers to pry up the battery gently. Grab the battery and pull it out. Take out Reparts replacement battery. Align the battery with the housing and connect the battery cable. Connect the charging coil cable and close up the back cover. Verify cable charging and wireless charging. Peel off the backings from the battery adhesive. stick the adhesive to the back of the battery. Use a small roller to press down on the adhesive. Fold adhesive edges onto the battery. Remove the old adhesive around the perimeter of the iPhone's case. Peel off the final release liner of the battery adhesive. Connect the battery cable. Install the battery, and press both ends to secure it in place. Peel off the large backing from the back cover adhesive. Align the adhesive with iPhone's case. Use a spudger to press the adhesive into place. Use a pair of tweezers to peel off the large front liner. Connect the charging coil cable. Install the charging coil connector cover. Install the battery connector cover. Use tweezers to peel off the final release liner. Hold the back cover out of the way, as you remove the final piece of release liner. Remove the rear camera protection stickers. Align the edges of the back cover with the edges of the iPhone body. Apply gentle pressure against the back cover to close it up. Fasten the two pentalobe screws, at the bottom edge of the iPhone. Thank you for watching.